Nico in a 1v2. No utility, nothing. Playwright takes the fight on the first. He wins it. Time is ticking though, dwindling. Bomb will be planted. The Taz can't stop this. Moy goes in, but it's late. And now Nico is loose. And that's one thing you do not want to see. Nico, what an animal. It's on Nico right now. Let's see where he plants. 8 seconds, bomb going in. He needs support. He needs a covering fire. Rain just unleashes fury. Glaive is there though. Oh, Nico needs to be absolutely precise. And he is. That's Nico. Absolutely taking this game by storm. And there it is. FaZe pick up the game 16-6.
Close enough to get pistol into effect. He's the one that gets the bait off of this. He's crossed down. He knows where he is. Rain's got the hard part done. Your release just not in the kit.
Oh my gosh. 15-4. 11 championship points to play with here, FaZe. This should be where they close it out, though.
Nades Rain. Arsenal toward the firebox in hope of a kill. All in one position, and Guardian makes it just nice to find the flash. And Nico fittingly gets the last kill as FaZe dominate New York in 2017 in the Barclays Center all the way through this tournament. They've looked so good.